dedicate that to my father, who I actually lost 3 years ago today.